First, tap the weather icon to open the app. Then tap the menu icon to display a list of added cities. Next, locate a city you no longer need by scrolling. To remove a city, swipe your finger from the right to the left across the city you'd like to delete. At this point, just tap the delete button to remove the city. Now, tap any remaining city to return to the information page. When you're done, exit the weather app by tapping the home button. And that's it.